My dream has come true. I have finally gotten to do a Hawaii's Kitchen. And it's actually cool today because it's good food and a great beneficial cause. First of all, I'm joined by Mark Oyama, who is co-founder of The Hawaiian Poke Company. Got to get it right on Kapalulu.
Right.
And then also Mr. Gene Davis from Ronald McDonald Charities of Hawaii. Now, we love good food, but we also love community and giving back. And you guys have a unique program kind of at your store where every month ever so, you kind of pick a charity to give back.
That's
talk about the whole idea behind that program.
Well, for us, you know, it's important to give back to community. We're Aloha Your Way. Mm-hmm. So we want to make sure that we give back to community, you know, Aloha, spread Aloha around Hawaii.
Yeah.
So every month we do a charity bowl, either a charity bowl or a bowl that goes to a nonprofit or charity, basically.
A cause for
Hawaii. Mm-hmm. So,
well, for this month, August, you've chosen Ronald McDonald's, and first of all, I got to talk to you, sir. If anybody doesn't know at home, Ronald McDonald's Charities of Hawaii does so much. But if anybody doesn't know, what exactly is your mission, sir, and what you guys do?
Well, the Ronald McDonald House Charities operates programs to assist families that have seriously ill children. And if you can imagine being on the neighbor islands where they don't have pediatric and neonatal intensive care, and all of a sudden one of your children gets really sick, you got to come to to Oahu for that.
Mm-hmm.
And the kids will be taken care of at Kapi'olani Hospital real well. But what about the families, the siblings, the parents? And so that's who we look after. That's who we provide a home away from home for.
I love it. And it's a beautiful thing. And like you say, it is a home away from home because sometimes these stays can be quite lengthy for the families.
True. And oftentimes they're not aware of that in advance.
Mm-hmm.
And so they come over thinking they may have a week to stay, and they end up having to stay months depending on what happens with the child's treatment.
Yeah.
So we're there for them as long as they need us.
I love that. You guys are awesome. Mm-hmm. And speaking of awesome, though, you guys are such an awesome spot because you got an award recently in Honolulu Magazine, right? Talk about that.
Well, we're lucky, and we want to thank our customers, you know, basically for thank you for supporting us and choosing us as the best poke in Hawaii.
That's amazing.
Yeah, that
you
is
know,
so.
That's a big statement because we love our poke in Hawaii. And again, I love your location, right on Kapalulu, right by the Safeway there. But what do you think the success is? I mean, not only these great things where you give back to the community, but I mean, the love, the aloha. What is your secret for success?
Well, for us, you know, what's fun is our customers get to create their own poke, create their own bowls.
Mm-hmm.
So, and that's where our Aloha Your Way is. So, you know, we have all the ingredients. We have different pokes they can choose from, or they can create their own if they want to, different toppings. So it's very customizable.
I love it.
And it's fun for them.
And it's all fresh.
It's all fresh.
Now, speaking of fresh, I know we're going to cook up a couple of dishes, but well, what do we have right here? Kind of the ingredients we're talking, because I know I'm supposed to be talking to you guys, but the food keeps drawing my attention. What's our first dish that we
this
have?
This is our smoked ahi dip. So we take our smoked ahi, and then we mix it with some cream cheese and some other ingredients in there.
Uh-huh.
And then, I mean, it's one of our biggest sellers over there also.
I got to ask, may I, chef? Because
sure,
please jump in on this because the consistency is absolutely unique and amazing. I want to pull this up in front of the camera here. Oh, may I, chef? Thank you so much. It's such a robust flavor with the smoke.
Uh-huh.
I mean, you can really smell it before you...
Oh, you got to try some.
You got to try some. And then the foodie kake and the crunch of the crackers.
Uh-huh. Oh. And we've also done this for a fundraiser with Dead on Risotto. Put Dead on Risotto. And, you know, I mean, we've done a lot of different things with this dip. That's, you know, that... There's a lot of recipes they can do.
Very unique. Very unique and versatile. All right, Chef, I know that coming up a little bit later, we have a few more dishes, right?
Yes.
Can you tease? What are we going to be doing in the second?
Sure. We're going to do a ahikatsu okonomiyaki style. And then we're going to do a Ronald McDonald's House bowl.
All right. Well, sir, I'm from Osaka, so okonomiyaki, you had me there. But again, Ronald McDonald's House, Charities of Hawaii, this is a great program. You want to support a great local business, but a great local charity at the same time. We'll come back. I don't know if any of this ahi is going to dip's going to be here. Here, finish it off with me. Thanks, man.
Go on
Thank you,
on.
Chef.